Hey guys, Will's Garage here. This is my first time back at the track since making some major mods to the car. If you guys watched my previous videos, I refreshed the entire rear subframe with solid bushings, went with 100% sphericals, front SPL arms, carbon drive shaft, Catalyst X-pipe, and some other power mods and a tune. So the car is extremely loud now. This is a 92 decibel event, and I'm concerned that it won't pass sound. But there's only one way to find out, so I'm gonna be asking for a sound check immediately in the first session.
Can I do a sound check?
Yes.
Got it, thank you. Thank you.
Be careful.
All right, thanks. Too loud?
Yeah. It was 752.
752?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you're done for this session. So you have to go, you'll go around this, the barriers.
Your turn?
Okay. Static area.
Okay. Thank you.
right, so that's it for today. No PB because I had to lift it through turns 5 through 6, and too bad I couldn't pass sound, but I'll come back another time, and next time hopefully with a different exhaust setup so that I don't have to lift. It's fun nonetheless. The car feels amazing. Feels like a completely different car now. I still need to get used to the shift points and the shifting, but for some reason the car feels like it has a lot more grip now. So I just need to improve my driving and come back next time and do it again. So stay tuned for more. Peace.